Hey everybody, it's me, Flutter-5000, and welcome to the first episode of Astroneer. I tried recording this earlier, but my game crashed and the entire file refused to save, so I lost that. Anyway, this is take two. Yeah. It's, Oh, wow, okay. Debris. Okay. Just put some debris here. I will need these snails in a bit. I feel like I just did this, and I know I did. So, hold on. Wow, I actually spawned right in front of a forest this time. This is pretty good. Move that over there. This over there, that over there. Basically, I don't want to scan these yet, but I will pretty soon. Anyway, let's try to get back to where we were as fast as possible. Commence the time lapse. Okay, not exactly where I was, but you know what? Close enough. Anyway. Our brand new setup. Once I have our setup kind of going, I will save. Just because, well, you know. We know what happened last time. Well, you guys don't, but I do, and I don't want to lose again. Alright. So anyway, I know we're not gonna lose anything beyond this. Turn this around and blink. Let's get the drill mod going. Those are snail shells. They're for the Galastropod update, which is the most recent update. And something I plan on exploring. Put it over there. Some more resources. More down there, but I'm not gonna fetch it at the moment. But I can grab this. Close enough? No. Now I am. Okay. Don't fall. Next. sandwich chamber. Oh, there's the auto arm. I was looking for that last time. Oh, God. I already have it. I need to print it, is what I need to do. Oh no, it was the other one. I will have a better way of storing everything later. It's just right now, it's all over the place. And by the way, yes, this is me. I am little Unibunny character. Because it's adorable. A space Unibunny. Because why the hell not? I need platforms. I need that one to use the platforms. Damn it. Mostly just sitting here and reading. About to go into the caves. However, before then, I need to get a large platform going. This fox. Start. Oh, I'm already here. Okay. Oh, there's quartz that way. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go this way now. Yep, I see laterite over there. Oh, there's some laterite here. Okay, that's a lot of quartz. Let's just kind of explore a bit. Here's some laterite. That'll be important. There's some more debris. Why is this sphalerite all the way over here? Alright, I'm out of tethers. Great. I can't collect it yet. I'm ever so slightly annoyed. Great. Let's go head back with all this frickin' quartz. I'm gonna leave this down here for now. I have no need for it right now. He's getting some bites. We'll leave this here. Going to drop quartz if I don't go back now. Alrighty. So let's go. Kind of Skyrim my way back up. Oh, you're done. Here. this way. There we go. Put that on there. And then if I put these here, it should automatically start processing when that's done. Or, nope. For science! Off quartz. Quartz. All the damn quartz. Jesus. Want to do it, but I kind of have to. I'll just use this. More tethers. Let's just kind of see where this takes us. That's enough. Trying to get a handle on it. Yes. Great. Now I don't have to make it. That'd be a working generator, but I guess not. This here. Oh, it's just windy and dusty. Oops. Keep doing that. Now! Let's save. all the way down. It's right over here. Okay. Now we can just run back. You don't have to worry about that, wherever the hell. It won't reach me up here anyway, but you know. It's just friggin' spiderweb stuff. All this Valorite back. I'm back. It's pretty quiet. Oh, it's all... Nope, not done, it's just... Thank you. Off in a certain direction, see where it takes us. You know, while that's going. Let's kind of go this way. Wait a minute. Research. Get that back. That's a wind thing! Oh my god. Let's get all this back. Dang it. No. Okay. I almost didn't place that correctly. I guess it won't. I guess I need the auto only for this, but yeah, okay. Let's just leave all that back there. Let's get this out. Hey, Sphalerite. I got a reward. Now, let's go exploring. Ooh, the freaking gateway chamber. And there's more debris over there. Is this a working solar panel? I'll have to check in a minute. Let me place the rest of these tethers. guys in there. We'll worry about that right now. Ooh, debris. Yes! More! Okay. Spy with my little eye back here. This here for now. What's more important is the solar panel. Let's go. Well, that was a good exploration trip. Got some clay and a solar panel. Things you'd only hear in Astroneer. That's gonna be a meme. If I ever make it big, who knows? I am just so tiny. I am tiny in the gas, in the enough gas. Great. Take a bite. Auto arm is 1,500. Ooh, fancy. We got power and stuff going. Retooling. Soil centrifuge. Oh. Wow, okay, just get that. Sure. Thanks. present. Back into the mines we go. Nope, it's back there. And down. Ooh. Okay. So this way. There's a couple pieces of resin. There's a ton of resin down there, though. Forgot about that. Although I do need more ladders. I do need ladders. Surface. I have barely enough resin for this, but you know. I forgot the words. I watched Encanto twice already. But yeah. Recording for about an hour. Should condense in like 30 minutes? No! Okay. I messed up the words. I forgot how it really goes. Okay. I actually need either of these right now, so I'm just gonna sit here. Let's save. So I don't lose my progress. some more resin, that's what I need. Graphite. I need graphite right now.
Oh my god, I need to be talking more because it's a video.
Gonna do this one. And we're gonna get our... Oh, it's done. We're gonna get ourselves a snail. But first, let me unlock auto one. Get the first snail. I'm gonna end the video because I've been recording for an hour and I want to keep this like 20 minutes long. Because I tried to record a different Let's Play and you guys will see that eventually, but I completely forgot to stop recording, so the entire thing ended up being 4 hours of just awkwardly me talking amongst couple other things, and it's like, really? And it just would not upload, so hopefully I can condense and a bit over an hour into like 20 minutes. Through just cuts and time lapses, because there are certain things that it's just like, I don't need to wait. So much. I want to get all the resources. But at the same time, it's just new thing. Get the snail. Because I didn't even realize I had that one, and that was my goal. In the first episode, get the first snail. He's a much more friendly version of a work light. Stop getting stuck in random holes. Okay. Thank you. This channel's been on the air. It's 2014. And I have less than 100 videos. I am sad. Let's see. This is this channel's 7th year anniversary. Like, this is literally 7 years as of... Actually, December, but whatever. Let's just drop this all here. A butt ton of... Alright. Who knows? I'm gonna need more. Get aluminum... I have to eventually, like, put storage silos, like, along the back here, so that, like, when things are done smelting and stuff, the auto arms will automatically put it away. Copper. Some other goodies back here. Some more debris. It's just deteriorates. Okay. Perfect, great, that's good, okay. May research. I will, put my base back together. Give me that over there. Oops. Stop. Moving. Collecting debris and stop it! Easily manageable piles. Okay. Alrighty. Now the debris will just. Okay, where do I do now? I almost forgot what to do. Oh, right. Power. Hey, you. Okay, now we scan these. Alright, we only needed five, but you know. Soil, zinc, and bounce vines to feed. I need to go to the mountains to get a damn bounce vine seed. Oh my god! Okay, let's put the dynamite over here. Debris. Set down. Okay. Debris. All debris. Nice. We can salvage all of this. It's just working! Alrighty, that's good. Give me the... Launch pad? Well, bounce vine's right here, so. No, it's stuck. What is again. Okay. Holy damn. I have never seen that before. I am okay. It's all gonna stay here for now. I don't know what to do with it. There's some malachite up there. Gotta remember that. I need a horn! I just realized I need a horn. I mean, I have the copper to make it too, but I just realized I need a horn. Because otherwise I can't play the music. Stay here. Me. Save! Oh my god. Whoops. Uh. hell grew behind me. Oh, the seeds despawned. That's why. Okay. Got some oxygen filters. Let's see if we can just find a seed real quick. I know your favorite is, but I don't have it at the moment. It's a little too dangerous to get as well. So, you're getting some pop coral. We'll just do... Eat! Oh my god. So that's now consistently being powered. Alrighty, now we have a proper base going. And this is just episode one! Imagine what we could do! Oh my god. Alright, so I think that's where we're gonna end it today. Let's end the day looking at our gastropod friend. Baby. Alright. So, that's been the first episode of Astrid Year. Thank you everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe, and for the love of God, share. Just share it on Twitter, share it on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok if you have to. Just do it. And, you know, if you make any memes, post them on Twitter with the hashtag ButterDash1000. I know I'm way too small to be making those requests, but whatever. You know, if anyone looks back in like 5 years and is like, oh, maybe I should do that. So, yeah. It's been an episode. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye!